Welcome to A Poetic Pause. This is Shelly Wilson. May every word spoken let you know that Christ sees right to your very heart need. A girl just like me. I might be as dainty as a little chandelier, prone to get broken if dropped on my ear. I even like crystals with glistening lights. I pray I shine brightly in the darkest of nights. I tend to be girly as girly can be, diamonds and pearls that glisten and gleam. But do not take lightly the frail-looking frame, for hidden inside is heaven's great name. There's a beautiful story of a father who loved, who sent his own son to shed his dear blood, that also loved beauty that glistened and gleamed, so he then created a girl just like me. He watched me play dress-up and fall in high heels, sleeping in curlers till ringlets appeared. He kept on just watching my seasons of life, waiting my moment, his appointed time. All that he gave me would soon come alive, stirring within me was destiny's life. But upon that cross, his work now complete, for I am now more than mere jewels, it seems. For as his blood covered me, one drop, then more, finished forever was history's scorn. No longer was seen a frail little girl, for now one with Christ, a warrior was born. Although I still fancy the fabrics of frill and belt out delight with rhinestones at will, and purple is a favorite if color's a choice, but be sure in battle I do fight with a sword. For a copy of today's poem, please feel free to email us at info@shellywilson.com. You are also able to get my newest book, From the Meadow's Ledge, on amazon.com. It's full of poetry and ponderings on the wonder and awe of Jesus Christ.